Hello, my dream team babies. I don't know what that intro was, but we're back with Resident Evil 2. Why am I getting all close up on the mic like this? I have no idea. Welcome back. Last time, we got big zombos, like, dealt with. And Mr. X is back down here, so yay! That's what I want. Alright, so now we can head towards the other side this way, because I never went this way and got the big boy security key. So, access granted. All these guys look like hunk. Got a VHS tape. That's a grenade. And a flashlight. Oh, we're in another save room. Oh, maybe I can find power. What do I need for this? OSS? Okay. Got it. We're like pro hackers now. William Birkins. Oh, this is William's office. The big armo dude, man. Jane Doyle. Spending research on G. Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the NES. Underground Laboratory, all funding for this project has been cut. Laboratory Director William Barkin has been removed from his post. B.E., thank you for your mail. Dr. Birkin, top brass, has expressed his interest in evolving bioweapon. You mentioned do not worry about costs. Our company is what is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. Richard Chrysler, congratulations. I heard the good news. G is almost ready. Strange you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ, but I suppose I can let it slide slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? Don't worry, you've done good work on G, but we can take care of the rest. Under suspicion of breaching your contract with Umbrella, it has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G project, and this has been unauthorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond to the investigation committee summons within 24 hours. Man, they were on his case. Let's see what we can do with this. Oh, I don't need the hacky boy anymore. Let's watch some movies. That's William, I'm guessing?
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming?
Oh, these are the transcripts on the guy from the other side of the bridge.
I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Holy goddamn, they lit his ass up. Like, no holds barred.
What the fuck were you thinking? Oh. Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. is the samples, then. Let's move.
Good fucking job, Martinez.
So those were G-samples?
Yes, they were, Leon. Thanks to your ass, we had to fight that big-ass dude. Alright, is there anything that I should take with me? Not that I know of, for sure. Yeah, everything's A-okay, I'm good. I don't see anything in here. Maybe I might have to come back. Oh, that's herb, Rose. Let me pick that up so I can clear this room. Yeah, and I'll just put it in the supply box. Some hazmat suits in here. You know what I mean? We're heading into like poisonous areas. Ooh. High grade gunpowder? I'll take it. Jeez. Well, this isn't a suspicious open area at all. And glass bot like jar thing. Research diary. Embryo growth observations. After G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations with the help of the medical team. The subject's concussionist levels was kept between 50 lucid, GCS 10? I don't know, I'm bad at reading. These are just like all experiment based on the things behind us right here. Extra large gunpowder. Combine with that. Combine with those. We have lots and lots of gunpowder. Oh, big sad. I could have made more Magnum ammo. I'll put these in the chest thing. Save real quick to keep things moving at a, you know, somewhat decent pace, not like risking anything for not saving, you know.
Huh, that was easy.
Oh no. Leon, why'd you say that?
Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
This is bad, isn't it?
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
Definitely bad. Again?
called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
Like right now, Leon? Oh. Flashback.
You don't get away that easily.
Oh, they lit him up and he stabbed him.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Well, thanks, game. Do I have any health with me and the things before I go? None at all. Nothing. Not a goddamn thing.
Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Maybe fire will work good on him.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
Oh, boy. Flashback time.
run!
So you made this monster?
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
God, that was painful. Shoot that while he's picking it up? I don't know. No, I don't want flame assist.
It's complete.
Can skip
Class A breach detected. Black quarantine until one is neutralized. been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
That was freaking crazy, man. There has to be some stuff I missed because, goddamn.
Service lift is now operational.
Yay. Got like flashbangs and shit. Yeah, there's so much stuff in here that I didn't pick up. I saw a spray. Excuse me. I'm about to take this right now. You. There you go, Ron. You're all good now. I move things around. Yeah, there we go. That's gonna be like the handheld corner. Or something like that. I don't know. That sounds dumb. Might be dumb. Oh well. More I'll be here.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4. Virus detected. Facility lockdown.
More magnum shots.
Self-destruct sequence will begin.
Put those right in.
Complete.
Like a glass. Let's leave this fucking place. Attention. Please. We have the thing we need. Let's get back to our baby girl Ada.
Jesus. That looks bad.
It feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
Liam's like, God damn it, what do I trust? What's going on with my life? This wasn't supposed to be my first day on the job.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiating. Use the central elevator evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Ada, hey.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Oh, God. Damn.
I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. but I don't think you can.
Oh. Jesus, this ending is goddamn crazy.
Hold on. I think I can...
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
I got 10 minutes.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Is that what that said? Does that mean 10 minutes? Oh god. How am I supposed to concentrate after that? Elevator right ever. God damn it.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence.
Who's that? Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
Oh god.
9.
We got a minute.
Until detonate.
I don't know what I'm gonna need this for, but I have room for it. Oh god. I don't like being timed. Find the power panel parts. That's what I need to do. Okay.
Until detonation.
Oh, if I hit it, why did it? god. Jeez, I don't like being tied at all. Oh god. Kidding.
Is this a fucking joke?
You're right, Leon, thank you.
Keep going.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. You. The simple elevator to. Evacuate immediately.
I didn't want that. I'm putting it back away because that is just extra room that does not need to be taken up. Combine with that. Move over. Move that down. Move that down.
7 minutes until detonation. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Oh shit.
Wait, I have to.
to evacuate immediately. To the bottom level train platform. You have arrived at the bottom level.
God. PlayStation, not now. Leon, don't worry.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
You know why you miss her. We all miss her already.
Leon?
Hey.
Hey.
We made it.
just like I said we would.
We goddamn did it, boys. Yeah. That was amazing. I really enjoyed that, like, highly. Like, I absolutely enjoyed that experience, without a doubt. There's more. Oh. Leon S. Kennedy standard total time 9 hours, saves 38. I got a grade of a C. You know what? That's still passing in my eyes. I'm in school right now, so that's a good ass grade. Damn. We did it. We done did the thing. We done did it, y'all. Resident Evil 2. We got the alternative costumes. Got concept. A hero emerges. Got Leon's model. Yo, I like that. New game second run has been unlocked. Select the understory from main menu. The ending and certain parts of the game are different in the second run scenarios. Looks like I know what we're doing next episode. I'm sorry to leave it like that. But we beat Leon's story. We did it. We did it on through. We did the damn thing. We did the thing. We beat it. Kind of. We stopped to get through the second run. So I hope you guys enjoyed this so far. And I will see you guys in the next one. Later. Ha ha.